Hello and welcome to Initial Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use AnyDesk. So let's get started. Open your web browser and go to the AnyDesk official website and download the AnyDesk application suitable for your operating system. Once downloaded, run the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to install the AnyDesk application. After installation, open the AnyDesk application. AnyDesk will display your unique AnyDesk address, basically a series of numbers on the main screen. This address is what you will share with others to allow them to access your device. If you want to connect to the another device, ask the other person for their AnyDesk address and enter it into the remote desk section of your AnyDesk window. Click on connect after entering the remote AnyDesk address. The other party will need to accept the connection request. Once connected, you will gain control of the remote device screen. Use it as if you are physically present on that device. AnyDesk offers communication features such as chat and file transfer. Use these tools to communicate with the other user during the remote session. To end the AnyDesk session, close the AnyDesk window or use the X button within the AnyDesk application. So that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.